And welcome back to Legend of Zelda. Okay, in the last part, we just started to go and shout temple, so okay, shout temples. Here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred. Okay, so basically what you wanna do is like try to, well, if you don't wanna use the shout temples here, whatever. Okay. So, if you don't want to use, like, the eyes or anything, find the, guys with the blue eyes, same, shining. What is hidden in the darkness tricks full of ill will. You can't see the way forward. One who gains the eyes will be able to see the, whatever. What the? We got the hover boots. With these mysterious boots, you can hover above the ground. Downside, no traction. You can even use these to walk for short periods where there is no solid ground. Be brave and trust the boots. Trust in the boots. Make sure you always use the eye chest or something. There might be a hidden treasure chest or something. Okay. Let's just get this over with right now. Okay. Please don't tell me that's it. Ow. Okay, we found a small key. Fantastic. Now where do we come from? Where the heck is the door? I need the door. Oh, great, more wood. Here's where you can do a freaking shortcut. Yeah. Yeah, you can attach freaking hookshots to these poles. Okay, and we'll stop right here, so see you on the next time. Let's have Zelda Ocarina.